Let's break down how to paint doors on the hinge. Take off the hardware, tape the hinges, and X-Acto knife around for precision. I like to use this painter's tape spout hack for clean pores. Roller 2 coats of paint, wait 24 hours, then sand with a 220 grit block. Add Floetrol to the 3rd coat for less roller lines. This is how I did 8 doors in 4 days.